So I've noticed that other people have listed their properties with other agents, and I just truly think, like, what are they thinking? Like, down to the marketing, to the result they get. Like, for me, it's just a no-brainer. It's like, list your property with Andrew G.
Andrew G.